We welcome you to our third NFDI Science Slam. And for Konrad and me, it's a pleasure to host you today. So we are going to moderate the event. The title says Third NFDI Science Slam. And it's actually the event will focus on the NFDI to build a German national research data infrastructure, or in short, NFDI for Nationale Forschungsdateninfrastruktur. And all the slams you're going to hear here tonight are focused somehow around this topic. We're going to have two opening acts, so two shorter slams, one from Elena Wössner from the NFDI e.V., who is going to participate virtually, and one from myself, from NFDI for Data Science. Actually, NFDI for Data Science is one consortium within the NFDI initiative, which is hosting the slam today. And then we have two real slams, one from Atisham and one from Christine, which we are really looking forward to. I wish you very welcome. Thanks for being here today. And yeah, we're happy to have you, and the stage is yours.
Thank you for the invitation. In the realm of data, where knowledge takes flight, welcome, dear friends, to our Science Slam night. Not your average lecture, no dry monotone. It's a poetry of knowledge with a humor undertone. We are NFDI, a diverse and dynamic crew, ready to share our research and to enlighten you. Our vision is clear as we boldly declare data for all, and that data must be fair. Find, access, interoperate, and reuse. The future of data is in our hands, no excuse. Since the three-year-old NFDI Foundation, we strive for nothing less than innovation. Building the research data infrastructure for Germany, it is quite a unique and often exhausting journey. 27 consortia, 5 sections, and 1,000 persons plus. Plan, organize, improve, but mainly discuss. Truly special is the NFDI's embrace, a networked, dense, and interconnected grace, where different fields unite like stars in the sky, creating pathways for data to soar very high. So that in the soon future, without any tie, I don't need so much time to improve this poem's AI. Enabling AI with the better databases is only one of many use cases in our OASIS. If you want to join, there's only one condition. You must be a true fan of our mission. Improving research data with speed, tonight the secrets of it will be revealed. To Sonja and Konrad, we cheer for organizing this fun. Our masterminds behind the scenes, second to none. And to our slammers, the stars of the show, thank you for making data research dance and glow. Dear audience, gather around and let curiosity flower. In the Science Slam, where joy and knowledge shower. Beautiful, funny, or thrilling to the core. You decide the winner, let the applause roar. With this, my short poem comes to an end. I hope this event will be an ongoing trend. Now, dear slammers, it's time to take the floor. Make us laugh, make us think, make us ask for more.
Thank you, Elena. That was wonderful, and I tried to put this a little bit together. Maybe you missed it, so this is not only a science slam, but it's also a poetry slam in one single session. Isn't it wonderful? Thank you, Elena, for doing this.